いいぞいいぞ。
So how about a breather?
I've got a bad feeling, Noct. Could we wait until morning? I've got a bad feeling, Noct. Could we wait until morning?
Welcome. Thank you kindly. Thank you.
Huh.
Welcome back, friend. I thank you. Come again. Ah, it's you again. Take care now.
Welcome back. Will you be requiring a room?
It's bedtime.
Ready to roll? Let's get this show on the road. Morning! Who's ready to kick some ass? Regalia really reminds me of home.
It sure doesn't look like any of the cars you see around here.
And it's a lot roomier, too. I can't imagine trying to cram 5 people, including Gladdy, into one of those things. Have you ever ridden in one?
Can't say we have.
There was barely enough room for our luggage. Thank goodness you guys could give me a lift.
Think the others made it to Kaim all right?
I suppose we'll find out when we get there.
Check it out. See that? That's the Rock of Ravito. I'm like 90% sure.
Not 100.
You almost know your stuff.
All thanks to Jared. Driving, Ignis.
Pleasure.
Are you the only one that drives?
I can drive.
So can I.
It's not like Iggy's the only one who can drive. He's just the only one we can trust.
Wow, are they that bad?
Not bad at all, right?
Right. But there's no way the big guy's taking any chances with his little sister in the car. Are sandwiched in back there.
Have Prompto suffer instead.
Really, it's fine. No suffering here.
If you say so.
I got some bad news, guys.
Oh, great. Another floating fortress.
Let's pull that bomb.
Locked.
Relax. We've got this.
Taking matters into hand?
Delivering justice for Jared.
And for Talca, too.
Eris, I'll need you to wait here.
All right.
Careful, Noct. Only fools rush in. I suggest we review our intelligence and devise a plan.
Thank you for shopping with us. Need anything else? Thank you very much.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Welcome to the original Crow's Nest Diner, where it all began.
Certainly.
What is it you want to know? Have a browse through our menu. Okay.
I dare say I could make this at camp.
Guaranteed never a dull moment in this cantankerous company. Kenny and I look forward to seeing you again.
Tracks.
Ignis, we're going.
Surprised to see him this far out.
Leave no plot of land unconquered.
Those aren't conquering numbers.
Likely building a supply line it would behoove us to cut.
Feel good.
Knocked! You gotta try this!
Yeah, I think they heard you.
Imperials above us!
Thanks. Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too tired.
She'll want to talk.
I'm on it.
Damn it.
This guy!
I'm surprised.
Oh, yeah!
Our encounters with the Chancellor seem more than mere chance.
See that guy everywhere.
I've seen enough of him.
Feels good.
Indeed.
Hanging around here.
Indeed.
So, what's our plan?
Find the base commander and take him into custody. Targeting Metal Man will yield little in the way of reconnaissance, but bones bend easily. We'll split into two groups of two. Prompto and Gladio will generate a diversion.
Oh yeah, making a scene's what I do best.
Noct, are you prepared?
Operation to catch a commander is go.
the insolence of that up-jumped mercenary.
And there is still no word.
This cannot be borne. Such behavior besmirches his Radiance's good name.
That's our target. Let's follow him. Seize him on my signal. Stay hidden till then.
That Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Highwind to watch me. It's no mere coincidence she and I meet wherever I go. Claims to trust her as a person. Hollow words from the mind behind the Magitek movement. I may have acted in haste with that impudent steward back in the Stalem, but my mission remains clear. Damn, that mercenary gets her grubby hands on the prince before Caligo Uldor. One last chance to respond. Stand guard here. If the Commodore arrives, send her through.
Now's your chance, Noct. Close in from behind. And remember, we need him alive. Yeah, you're in fine form. Keep it up. Looks like they've set to work. I'll escort him off the base. You regroup with the others.
Guess it's time to let loose.
Yeah.
shot!
Alright, you ready to blow this place sky high?
Glad to see you lot were successful.
Does that mean you weren't?
I placed our captive into the Hunter's custody, but I've just been informed he's fled. He lives to die another day.
And I'll gladly help him with that.
Time already?
What time?
Quitting time. Sorry, but this girl doesn't work after hours. I could, but there wouldn't be a single gill in it for me. We should play again sometime, pretty boy.
Who the hell was she?
I'm still worried about Iris.
I imagine she's fine.
But we shouldn't keep her waiting.
You're back! Did you kick their asses?
Oh, yeah.
All in a day's work.
Hey, mind if I hang in your guys' room for a bit? Oh, hey, it's me!
Not a bad shot, if I do say so myself.
Not bad. It's great! You could be a professional cameraman.
Oh, I hold on to the hope.
Wow. Neat.
Good morning.
Hi.
Back at ya.
Let's hit it.
Sure. Away we go.
I could have gone another round.
Given her prowess, you should be glad you didn't.
Yeah, the Loki guy was nothing compared to her.
though we may not have fared so well without the Marshal.
Think things would have gone differently if he were here now?
Unless she offered to play again, maybe we'll get the chance to find out.
Is it me, or is this place begging to be explored?
Never been one to turn down an invitation.
If what they say about the Malmalum Thicket is true,
then we might just find what we're looking for here.
While you guys were gone, I saw a chocobo run past, and it had a person on its back. Have you guys ever ridden one before? I bet it'd be super fun.
Funny you should ask.
Noct, call a bird for the lady. Huh.
Hey, you want to watch where you're going?
Care to hear my plan?
Give me the short version.
Brilliance cannot be summarized, I'm afraid.
The hunt is on.
You mean it?
Yeah, you look cool doing it too.
Yeah, we get that a lot.
Don't take it to heart.
Everything okay with you?
Nothing to worry about with you guys around.
Tisha, I guess.
Right. Can't keep Lady Luna waiting.
I'll have these guys wiped out before you know it.
Is that so? All right, prove it.
Let's go!
Yep.
Any plan of attack?
Plow right through them?
No, circle around.
See ya! See ya!
Watch the enemy's movements and don't...
Yep, right. Yeah.
Yeah!
Iris, you okay?
A-okay. What about you, Noct?
All good over here. Step lightly in here.
There's no telling what'll crawl out of the woodwork.
Let's do this!
Right!
Gotcha!
Here you go, Nat.
Nothing else, no?
A victory indeed, when we're all safe.
Wouldn't want to squish some slimy bug and ruin my nice kicks.
Ignis!
Don't be late.
Anything rare or exotic yet?
Slow down. We just got here.
If rare trophies were easy to find, they would be rare.
We'll see about that.
Here you go, Noct.
Thanks.
I'll cover you.
Yeah.
Gladio!
Nice work, Gladio!
Hey, Ignis!
Everyone regroup!
Okay, yep.
Something's not right. I think he finally snapped.
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Safe.
Huh.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
Better start preparing for supper.
Oh, let me help.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
I swear, half your photos are selfies.
Hashtag sorry, not sorry.
Man, this place was crawling with nasties.
Take care, the current doesn't carry you away.
I'm not sure my footwear is up to this.
Don't let yourself get pulled in. Looks like he lost his marbles.
This is for you, Ignis.
Much obliged.
Ray?
Oh yeah!
Gotcha!
Pronto, you're up!
Let me brighten your day!
Are you okay, Doc?
Yeah.
Try this!
I think he finally snapped. Get back! Pain, pain, go!
Don't you dare. That's right. Look at that. I'm good.
Look where you're going!
Sorry about that!
Game's up.
This one's just for you.
No way.
Can't stop not.
What can I say?
Here goes nothing!
So worried.
Don't be.
Cold, cold. Freezing cold!
You ought to stand under that.
Just keeps going on. Here.
Then we keep going, too.
This place is cozy?
Well, I wouldn't get too comfy if I were you.
Right. We're not out of the woods yet.
Oh, man, am I glad to be out of there.
Don't speak too soon.
Not so glad anymore?
Not surprised either.
It's what we came for.
Let's have it.
No way we're taking that thing on. That took everything we had.
You should be proud. You get
knocked. You might want
Score!
To see this.
It's all about that treasure.
Huh.
feels good to get it done.
Yeah, almost makes up for the soaked socks and bug bites.
It's bedtime.
Yeah.
Same old Gladdy.
What's that supposed to mean? Perfect timing.
Let's hit it.
Sure.
Hey,
victory indeed when we're all safe.
These guys wiped out before you know it.
Is that so? All right, prove it.
Get back!
Let's make tracks.
Yeah, let's.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Knocked. For sure. And here we are.
Excuse me.
Get out of, boys.
Everything okay with you?
Nothing to worry about with you guys around.
Hey, I know those runes.
It's a sign. We should set up camp.
You are a fortune teller now.
You can rest up or move on. It's your choice.
Be careful.
Boys back.
I kind of like the quiet.
Hey!
Lighten up. All right, you hate bugs.
Me? Yeah, can't stand them.
Same here. Icky.
Better take this one.
Hey!
I'll have these guys wiped out before you know.
Is that so? All right, prove it.
Say your prayers.
Victory indeed, when we're all safe. That's that.
Watch out!
freeze feels so good. All right, move out!
Yeah.
And away we go. Excited to visit Altisha or what?
I guess.
I'm so jealous.
We're not going on vacation.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Iris?
Something wrong?
What? No, I'm fine. I'm not jealous. I just had a lot of fun hanging out with you guys. But that'll all be in the past once we hit Kayam.
What are you talking about?
We can hang out anytime, right?
Yeah.
Pull over for a sec.
How come?
I gotta give the driver a break every now and then.
If you say so.
Wonder why no one ever thought of that before.
Because no one ever had a little sister along for the ride.
That was a tight squeeze.
Sorry for cramping your style.
Calm down. I'm just kidding.
Not my fault you're too big for the back seat.
Sounds like Lady Lunafreya is staying in Altisha.
Is it safe for her there? I mean, Accordo is Imperial territory.
Imperial base?
Yeah, some Lucians went in and raised hell.
They raised hell, all right. Put the base commander in the hospital.
Let's hit it.
Sure. Smells like there's salt in the air.
Sea breeze. We're on the water.
Wow. It's beautiful.
Picture perfect.
Out of this beautiful view.
Yeah, like something out of a dream.
Just don't fall asleep on me.
Look at that bridge up ahead.
Some piece of work right there.
The rivers run wide out here, so the bridges run long.
Guess I'll see it when we cross. Want to get a closer look?
At what?
We made it.
いい塗料になりそうだな。
こっちにもモンスターいるじゃん。
よし、戦ってこいよ。
いや、俺だけ行くとかないでしょ。
大丈夫か？
うん、みんなのおかげでね。
弱ったラインは早めに交換しないとな。
光あれ。
何のゲームの呪文だよそれ。
ここが正念場だ。頑張れよ。
こんなのがいるのか。
よし。
うわ。
おお。
やるじゃん、ノクト。
ノクト、ラインが弱ってるぞ。夕飯の支度をしなくてはな。
私手伝うよ。
決まってんじゃねえか。
別に普通だが。
タイミングバッチリだぜ。
あ、この写真いいじゃん。
でしょ？俺も好き。
ナイスショットプロンプター。
これが終わったらプロでも目指そうかな。
出発しよう。
うん。